ammunition.
That's my guess.
On its way to that division that's got our fifth boxed in. As Germans keep getting supplies, we'll never be able to break out.
Well, let's make sure they don't get this.
Take the rest.
Nothing in a half track of any use.
Medical equipment, but only equipment. No drugs, no penicillin.
How bad?
Sergeant, no doctor.
Well, how bad do you think?
Well, I think she's bleeding internally. I know she needs a surgeon.
Sergeant. Miss, listen. I'm sorry. I thought it was one of the soldiers. I'm sorry. We've got a surgeon at Gumbazi.
That's 80 miles from here.
Can you think of a place closer?
Oh, we set up a field hospital 6 miles from here. I'm a nurse. I was taking these supplies there.
Uh, Intelligence must not know about it. They don't have it marked on my map.
Perhaps because it doesn't exist.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that if there are Germans 6 miles from here, I very much doubt that they're doctors.
Now, what reason would she have to lie?
To stay out of the prison camp?
She's not worrying about a prison camp. She's just worrying about dying.
All right. Let's suppose that she's telling the truth. Let's suppose that she is a nurse, that there is a hospital, and that it is only 6 miles from here. How do we get her into it?
Well, we could, we could drive close in. Put her in view, then cause a ruckus. Then beat it. They'll see her and pick her up.
Troy, I understand how you feel. But we do have orders. Our orders are to help stop the Germans supplying that division that have got our fifth boxed in.
That girl is dying.
So are men of the fifth.
Wasting time. Help me with it.
Nice to see a friendly face.
What are you doing out here?
Fifth.
The fifth, you break out?
No. Trying to get there. Ran into a Kraut patrol.
Well, why are you trying to get in?
Can't reach them by radio. Had to tell them.
Tell them what?
Tell them to hang on. We're sending tanks from Hazan Station.
You mean they're sending our tanks from Hazan too?
You chose a poor time to regain consciousness, miss.
I don't understand.
I think you do.
Well, he's dead.
We can't take her to the hospital now.
I don't see what this has...
You overheard what he said about our tanks moving into the area. If you were to inform your friends of their presence...
No, I wouldn't. I wouldn't. Sergeant! I don't want to die!
We're not gonna let you die. We're taking you in that German hospital.
Sarge, if she tells her friends about the tanks coming in, the boys in the fifth won't be able to bust out.
She won't.
How can you be sure?
Troy, no one wants to see this girl die.
But you're letting a misguided feeling of guilt overrule your values.
Maybe you're right. Well, we can't leave her out here
to bleed to death.
We take every chance to save her life until there aren't any more chances left.
Sergeant. Please. Why are you doing this for me?
You don't know, do you?
No. I don't understand. You see, I was told about the war and what the enemy would be like. Now, you're risking your life for me. Why?
Not just for you. Part of me is involved, too. Take her in, and we bring her out.
Well, if you need any help, yell.
Yeah. If I do, come in fast.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Da drüben. Warte mal. Sie sind ja auf dem Sprengkommando.
Was ist los, Herr Oberleutnant?
Na ja, Sie sehen ja. Mit diesem Mann ist hier nichts mehr. Und ich habe einen sehr wichtigen Auftrag. Für Sprengarbeit.
Das ist schlecht. Wir würden gerne helfen, aber wir haben Befehl, zurückzukommen. Wir haben Sie gerade eingeliefert. Take his place on a mission.
Which tell?
We had to rejoin our unit.
Plasma, Blutgruppe B. Sie verblute.
So, Sie kommen mit mir für Sprengarbeit, ja?
Entschuldigen Sie, meine Herren. Wir sind nicht auf Ihrer Seite.
Hände hoch!
You are Americans?
Yeah, and we're in a hurry. How soon can we get her out of here?
Get her out? She's hemorrhaging. If she moves, she dies. I must operate at once.
We can't leave her.
Well, we can't kill her. We can't take her out of here. Our only choice is to trust her. We can use these two as cover.
Okay. Wir werden alle zusammen in Asgern. Wenn sie uns machen, schieße ich. Voran. Nehmen Sie die Hände runter.
Sarge. Blue Fox is Red Goose. Right. I read you, Blue Fox. Over and out.
Fifth got out. Germans weren't expecting the tanks.
She didn't talk.
Well, she didn't live.
She didn't. It all meant nothing.
Well, it meant something. It meant something to somebody.
Moffat.
What would you have done if you'd have shot her?
I don't know. Doesn't matter now, does it?
All right, let's move on.